prior to another gameplay walkthrough video. I'm biased. We're gonna do another Ballad of Gay Tony. First, one of our first missions. We're gonna head to our homie Mori, see what the juice head is up to, guys. Under steroids. This ain't chess, but this ain't checkers.
Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on 1 second. Checkmate. See ya. Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two. Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here. Get us to the heliport near Fish Market South.
Calculating route.
But it just got a little easier with the tracking by wireless location system.
So, I got a proposition for you, Louie.
It's Louise, bro.
It'll be little Louise if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Making me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I ain't having no monster measuring contest, bro. I keep telling you I ain't into that creepy shit.
No! My jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch! No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then? You terrifyingly insecure midget?
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me full-time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace or a lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp? Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city, only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Cause I never lost at nothing in my whole life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as Little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
Entertainment and freedom together again.
Calculating route.
Brought to you by Wife Peter Jim.
Start to those on the 4 feet?
What do I gotta do with this crazy nut?
You have all been provided parachutes, boats, and cars! You'll be airlifted to the start where you will race from one vehicle to the next. The first person to make it to the finish in middle part is the winner. Are you ready?
Fuck yeah!
Hey, I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
gemstones. I'm talking put your name in class script on the hood. I'm talking about being original. Just like everyone else who can afford to. I'm talking about taking a $250,000 sports car designed by world-class engineers and letting a guy from East Hook modify it so it's worth a lot less. That's right, a lot less. That's player style, baby. Because you can. Because you're different. Goose's Executive Lifestyle Models. Visit us on the web at goose'sexecutivelifestylemodels.com. Be genetically different, baby.
Gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no, I wanted to lose. You think ponies cash means shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, we gotta see each other again?
I told you, Louie, one more job. I got some cars to procure and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro. I gave my word.
How can I help you?
Like, don't get me wrong, McDonald's is, like, American or other. Like, so is Burger King, but...
Here
like,
you go.
When you try McDonald's so much, it's like, you know, it's bland.
Bye, thanks but, for eating at Burger King.
It's funny, though, because I've been told, though, like, American fast food restaurants. KFC in other countries is far better than ours. I don't know, you know? And, you know, it's so crazy how that all works. Yusuf or Tony? Yusuf or Tony? Let's go with Yusuf.
Shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What do you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
Batman?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money?
It's funny, though, because
is it money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on. Come on, baby, get up. Come on. Let's go again. To the left. And we get an A-Rap money. Come on, baby. We got A-Rap money.
Yusuf!
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were, but I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
But you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial. Doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 400 yards, turn right.
This is the Laszlo Show. It's called Integrity 2.0 in association with the Garner's Funeral Services. It's my new station, my new sponsor. It's all me. How great is that?
In 100 yards, turn left.
Radio's gone bankrupt, okay? All the formats are shutting down. It's all sports talk and Hispanic stations.
You have arrived.
Transport to the line for Mr. Luis Lopez. dispatch air unit from Middleport.
Luis, you got it!
Yeah, bro. The cops are all over me.
Ha-ha! Good thing you're in a motherfucking tank!
It's just a noose tank, bro.
Who gives a shit, player? Bring her back to the site! Just don't have an army of LCPD trailing you back when you do! Clear those shitheads off!
Hey, I'll try.
We'll be right back.
Yusuf, bro. Where you at, man?
Over here, man.
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit! Stand back while I pick this thing up.
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro. You're a fucking diamond.
Don't mention it.
Where
I'm headed to Fish Market South.
Cool. I'll take the long way.
Faster, man.
Hope I don't hit anyone.
Lord Absentinos. I've never even touched a girl's bottom. Your sword is enormous.
That's powerful stuff.
Thanks. I really learned a lot while doing this film. I learned how to be a self-absorbed and materialistic prick. And the director told me how to roll a joint.
Christopher, your life must be really exciting right now.
This is as close as I can get.
If you like girls or boys.
Oh, it is. I've got a bunch of new Bollywood friends, and I get to wear sunglasses.
You motherfuckers think you're too good for these?
Oh, Jesus, Margot.
Fancy seeing you here.
Don't tell me you were just passing through.
Yes.
When you suddenly decided the view was better from there?
I knew you'd come.
How?
I'm sorry, Luis.
Hey, don't apologize. I love keeping people from killing themselves. It's a weird fetish of mine.
No. I mean, I'm sorry we can't be together. You can't have me.
I don't want you. Now, come on, get down from there.
Must be easy for you. Thinking of me as being crazy, it must help.
Yeah, it does, actually. Either that or I think I was.
You're not crazy, Luis. You're empty. You don't care about anyone. You're a shell. You fuck people and then you ignore them. That's easy. It's a game, isn't it?
No, listen, I'm sorry, okay? Wait, I just don't want to marry you, okay? Maybe I am empty, like you said. Or maybe, like pretty much every man alive, I don't want to marry someone who's a complete psychopath. Okay, I don't care which it is. Just get over here, please.
When I die, people will blame you.
Yeah, either that or thank me.
What?
Nothing. Come on. Come on, get over here.
If you loved me, you'd save me.
I don't love you.
I've got a letter telling everyone that you pushed me.
Come on, get over here.
Save me.
Oh, God.
Shawty!
My God, he just pushed her! Is she dead?
Fuck me, he pushed her!
He's a goddamn murderer!
Should I handle this all?
go. String him up.
Come on.
Rip his empty heart out!
Go after the woman first.
You should stay down. You wanna keep doing this?
Damn, shorty.
We want justice! You can't get away with that shit!
I recommend staying down.
Huh? With your Liberty City jacket? Push the girl. After that stuff, let's get a refreshing swim.
We have reports of a murder coming from Fish Market South. Woman pushed off Pier 45. Dispatch units, suspect fleeing.
Sam, you really caused all this mess.
Yo, almost no face me, guaranteed.
You stay down.
You really caused all this damage. Babe, you are a beautiful girl.
This is hot dog, soft as buns, right here.
These hands ready to eat for everyone, buddy. I don't want to call me. I'm going to give it to you.
Don't get back up.
And kill my children. So I planted a microchip in their brains. Now, nobody will molest them but me.
Trackify shows your child's exact location at any time. And Trackify's
another dumb motherfucker
chip is implanted at the base of their head. So there's nothing to lose. But Trackify is just for kids.
Slippers and wander into traffic. Broccoli.
Hey, how you doing? No shooting on sight, all right? Nice a piece of weapon, for sure.
Expecting that whatsoever.
Armando, what's up? You got some shit in that van of yours? I need to restock.
He got himself in a fight, has he? I'll come by.
Taxi! Come on, out! Shit, wait, stop! No!
To
okay, where to?
You know, it's called integrity because it's, you know, it's sort of about me, you know? Like how I'm going to someday be a millionaire in blue jeans. You know,
yeah, I'm going to Colony Island.
Hey, okay, yeah, problem. Late for a big date, friend.
The show's about everybody, not just the people with money, you know? But like this guy. Here's a working class guy on the street, street food kind of vendor guy. Hey, how much does a hot dog cost, guy?
You got a radio show?
Yeah, you're on the radio. Tell us about how you live, like, piled 18 high, just to make it in Liberty City.
Well, first, let me say hi to everybody. Juanita, how are you? How you doing? My friend Paul, who lives uptown. Hi, hello. I'm doing good, selling hot dogs. I want to say hi to my kids.
Oh,
I want to say hi to everybody.
People just breed like rabbits. Listen, just give me the hot dog.
And I want to say hi also to my friend Paulito. I want to say hi to the guys over at the Delicatessen. They're always so nice to me.
Why are you, why are you people so friendly?
Who's people? What
you
do
people?
Mean by,
where are you from?
I'm from Central America. Hello?
I'm sorry, I'm stupefied. I can't really understand what you're saying. Could you...
You're stupid?
No, you gotta work on the
you
English.
You never have cab smell so hey, good, you know what, yes?
You have to work on the English.
Okay, okay, friend, we're here we are. Right?
Thank you very much.
Out the car, yo! Ladna, finish the hood! Sort of like a radio documentary, like I'm exposing... You know how shitty your life
is? There's a car here, asshole!
Your father looked down on you one day in whatever dusty shit old town you were in and said, son, someday you'll be huffing car fumes on a shitty street corner selling food poisoning to celebrities like Laszlo.
Hey, guy, you think your father's proud of you? Come on, man.
Well, I mean, my father was, you know, kind of strangely silent my whole childhood, which... kind of explains a lot, but listen, dude, I'm trying to bring the media back to the people on the street corner, you know, on the radio, because I thought to myself, Laszlo, get back to what you...
Big L, yup, step right up and see this shit. Don't fucking rob me now.
Thanks for coming, eh? It's just a thing. I can see myself rolling up one of these. This might help when this shit hits. If you're going down, you may as well have this with you. It's just a thing. I'll see you soon, bro.
Give it your call, yo.
Grandmother raised. But we would wake up every day and we had no money, we had no water.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what we use for water? Tears.
Tears.
Okay? The tears of my family. That's what we had to drink. Because we had no money.
So you would milk your grandmother like she's some kind of tear cow.
You don't understand our culture, man.
No, I don't. I see it on the television. You win all the fucking shitty singer competitions on TV because, oh, we've got passion. Well, guess what?